What's going on, everyone? It's Flux here. In this video, I'm checking out a mod called Airship Dev Aveza, and this mod is based on the fully flyable Dwemer Skyship mod, and I made a video of that back when it was released back in May, but anyways, this is basically the same thing. It used Skyrim script extender to fly the ship, and it uses a ship model, and you can control it using the keyboard. Now, this uses the model from the Moonpath of Elsewhere mod, instead of the Skyship model. And I think this model actually goes a lot better with the kind of like airship theme. But anyways, let's go ahead and fly it. So the ship will spawn just south of the Guardian Stones. Here, let me show you on the map. Or rather, southwest. There's a little bridge leading to it. There's a little chest that you need to loot, and you'll get a config. And with the config book, you'll read it, and it'll activate the options for the ship. So you can activate the ship. This will place you inside the ship in the flying mode, and you'll hear the bells to signal your successful entry into the airship. There's different flying modes. You could be either attached to the ship, or you could be movable on the deck. So we want to be attached to the ship. And then you can change whatever keys you want. So for instance, if you don't like having the default keys, and I'll go over that shortly, you can change them here. And if you just click on it and then hold the key down that you want, and then it'll be assigned and you'll get a message in the upper left hand corner saying so. Alright. So I'm already flying. Alright, cool. So to fly the ship with the default keys, you'll need to use the arrow keys on the keyboard. So right now I'm turning to the right using the right arrow key and then adjusting for that using the left. Go forward with the forward arrow key, and then to go backwards or slow down, hit the back arrow key. So pretty self-explanatory. Left shift makes you go up, or excuse me, right shift, and then right control makes you go down. And then enter is pretty much a hard handbrake. You should, script should stop. Let's see. Let's slow down a bit. There we go. Alright, so it seems like you have to hold enter key down for just a little bit. And then once you hold the enter key, you'll be placed on the ship's deck, and you could just chill here, you could fight a dragon, do whatever you want, you could just, I don't know, maybe go get supplies at a city nearby. And then, for instance, if you want to get back on the airship after you go get your supplies, just go ahead and read the config again. It's a good thing I didn't die jumping from that. And then you're flying again. So overall, it's basically just the same thing as the fully flyable fully flyable Dwemer airship mod, or whatever it's called. But this time, it just uses a different model. Let's go ahead and activate the flying camera to get another look at it. Now, I'm not using my Xbox controller, so it's a little tough to get a good angle on this. But anyways, I like this model a lot. It was a really good model, and I'm glad it was utilized in this mod. That way it gets some more use other than the Moonpath mod. So anyways, anyone that's interested in this mod, I put the download link in the video description, and thanks for watching.